The Federal Executive Council FEC has approved a sum of 519 million naira for the continuation of construction of the Oba-Newi Okigwe Road awarded in 2009. The council also approved a sum of 9.16 billion naira for the construction of the Alesi Ugep Road in Cross River State. Minister of Works and Housing Babatunde Fashola revealed this while addressing journalists after the Fed meeting in Abuja.
The Ministry of Works and Housing presented four memoranda today. Two of them were for approvals to revise estimates of costs so that the contractors can continue work. So the first that falls in that category of revision of estimates is the Oba-Newi Okigwe Road. So Council approved a revision of 519 million to cater for the change in cost of materials and all of that since the project was awarded, I think, in 2009, so that the contractor can finish. So the contract sum has been revised from 3.7 to 4.3 billion, with some fractions on it. The second one that also has a revision of estimates is the ongoing contract on the Alesi Ugep Road in Cross Rivers, 67 kilometers. So Council approved a revision of the contract sum from 9.16 billion to 11.22 billion. One of the things we've done first includes what we've done today, finding out why projects have not been completed. In some cases, the rates have become obsolete. So the price of cement has changed, the exchange rates has changed, inflation has gone into the quantities at which it was awarded before we came. So we are trying to resuscitate some of those projects because we know that the contractors will not go back to work if the pricing is not right. That's one thing we are doing. There's a government policy also to ensure that we complete as many projects as possible. So unlike in the past, this government has focused on completing projects.